This is the world. That's you and that's me. The world has the perfect temperature to keep all living things alive and happy. This temperature depends on a balance. The sun's heat goes to Earth to make it warm. The sun's heat bounces back to space to make the Earth cool. When this balance is lost, the climate changes.
The experiences in Nagpur are extreme climatic conditions during summer and winter. In summers, its temperature is as high as 48 degrees Celsius. To address this basic need for sustainability in hot summer of Nagpur, we're trying to develop temperature control, low-cost, easily available, eco-friendly techniques for housing. We visited many places and talked to people, and they had only one common problem, that is difficulty in surviving in summers. Stakeholders involved in our project are poor people, civil engineers, Dr. Samir Deshkar, construction material sellers, architects. To address this need, we came up with a new product, such as clay, sand, gravel, cow dung, and wood dust, which will be used in the mixture. We took 3 parts of clay, 2 parts of gravel, and 3 parts of wood dust mixed with 2 parts of cow dung. And then we added a little water to make an adhering paste mixture. We mixed it thoroughly in order to get a consistent paste, and after that we patted it on the bricks. Clay consists of tiny particles that have plastic and adhesive properties. Sand and gravel are added to the clay to increase its porosity. Wood dust acts as a binder and is cheaply available. Cow dung is used to cover the wall, which has excellent properties of regulating both temperature and humidity. When the final product is exposed to sunlight, the part plastered is cooler than the non-plastered part. From this, we inferred that this can be used as a thermal insulator to maintain optimum temperature.